Hello friends, welcome to the TechLizen channel. So friends, today I will talk about Zotac's new scalable GPU platforms and industrial solution at Hanover Messe 2024. So friends, Zotac announcing a new lineup of enterprise and healthcare oriented mini PCs designed for specific applications and scalable deployment, as well as whole new class of external GPU acceleration platform for Thunderbolt 3 compatible PCs. Aside from the all new addition, Zotac is also refreshing its best-selling performance mini PCs with the newest generation of Intel Core processor and NVIDIA RTX enabled GPUs. With the all-new Zotac Healthcare series, Zotac is offering the reputed superior quality and performance of Zotac ZBox Mini PC to the realm to healthcare. And friend, the ZBox S39R5000W and ZBox S37R3500W cube with 13th generation Intel Core i9 or i7 laptop processors, as well as professional grade NVIDIA RTX and 8th generation laptop GPUs. These mini PCs are ready to power medical imaging algorithms and more with some of the latest and greatest hardware currently available. Healthcare series ZBox model are designed with safety in mind. Its exterior features a rounded edge designed to prevent injuries or other bodily harm, making it suitable for installation in healthcare and cleaning settings. In addition to featuring top-tier CPU and GPU hardware, the ZBox S39R5000W and ZBox S37R3500W have a full suite of I/O ports, including 5 USB 3.2 port, Thunderbolt 4 port, UHS 2 HDHC or HDXC card reader, as well as video output for up to 4 monitors. Coupled with the included VESA compatible mounting option, and the ZBox S37R3500W open the user up to a diverse range of setups in healthcare environments. And friend, the ZBox Pro 80-2000, 80-3500, 80-5000 external GPU box is a nimble and compact solution that delivers massive performance boost to less powerful PCs, accelerating graphical, communicable, and AI capabilities thanks to workstation-grade NVIDIA RTX and 8th generation embedded GPU options. And friend, if you like my video, please do like, share, and comment. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.